friend Jim Weeder and Artie Traum. We got together, we were thinking that we were writing this for, well, actually, Artie Traum brought in this idea to write a song for Rick Danko of the band. I was kind of writing songs for them at the time. And then I took it home and turned it into a song for Levon Helm. And in the end, neither one of them recorded it at all. I just recorded it myself. But in the interim, it's been re-recorded, and it was just used last fall in this movie about Niagara Falls on PBS. If you ever seen this PBS show on Niagara Falls, you see Artie Traum sing this song, and it goes like this. Coming. Thank you.